President Trump called it when he said Obamacare will self-destruct around the country. The New York Times is now admitting that Obamacare is already exploding, saying this, in quote, in places where no insurance companies offers plans, there will be no way for Obamacare customers to use subsidies to buy health plans. Remember Trump tweeting this last week, Obamacare will explode and we will all get together and piece together a great health care plan for the people. Do not worry.